player one is going to be SVL versus WayGamble on player two side.
I don't know what you mean by curse. You're still paying out top four, dog. I'll take it any day.
Lee Chow Lim.
I wish that was
excellent.
I got cooked. I don't know what you... I got cooked. I don't know about y'all.
Get ready
I got
for
cooked.
The next battle.
Nah, that's all good. I won't even say we get it next game.
Round one.
But moving on.
Fight.
We'll get the shrine. Shrine stage. Very obvious, very intense. But that won't stop our two competitors from doing big damage to each other. Oh, hello. Good plus on SVL. That's gonna be a quick conversion. That's gonna be huge. Excellent use of plus buttons on SVL's end. Overly overplaying our hand, we're just getting opened up here and there on counter. Come on, Chantel, let's get it. Very slow tech so far. Wait, yeah, we're just opening here. The plus for him. That's gonna be new. Goes too low? No, I think she told us to correct that.
Round two. Fight.
This lead voice actor is crazy. He's screaming. He's a fight life lead right now, but it's not looking to be enough right now. Get the great counter hit by Wiggy. We utilized it for that wall, too. That combo could have happened way earlier. What do we got right here, dog? You gonna make the mic? Or no, you need it. I got you. Don't worry about it. Marvelous! Just missing, man. Not so marvelous. Back 3 he picks up, though. Big combo for SVL. No, she's not getting the follow she needs on this one. Dropping a lot of good damage right here. WayGamble capitalizing on his. SVL has to make the proper adjustments to move forward. Check the guts, lady. Bad back here. Gets blocked. SVL on. Still trying to secure the victory right here. Small amount of health. Not quite over. Needs the last set of the string right there.
Round four.
It's not over till it's over. All life is worth across the board. Have to keep down there. To the wall. Still gonna keep that pressure until she sidesteps out. Campbell does the pressure to the side of it. Good counter hit. That's gonna lead into a nasty combo. If we get the wall break, we will. Change the heat. That's happening. Blocked by SPL. Just to pick up the back 3-3-0. Has to use the combo to really pay off that damage right now. That's what we do. WayGamble will go up 3-1, putting him on the board for one game. Once again, this is just before loser's final, so this is still 1-2. We're just going to go straight into it. So we'll see what the result ends here.
Fight.
To really land on anything.
Fight.
WayGamble really taking that pressure to a whole new level right now. SVL struggling to find even just some solid pacing in this match so far. Gets a juggle though, gotta finish that one. And drop these. Alright, so she can check the combo, not quite. Back 3-3, high gets dug. Good check on the sweep. Let's go. A lot of struggles right now trying to finish the combos. WayGamble will have his health and will secure the next round.
Fight.
A good fight throughout, but WayGamble's momentum throughout the entire set has been really hard for SVL to really find some pacing for her to get started. But hey, we won't be walking away empty-handed. SVL will be taking fourth place here at Bracket Rights here. Not a bad place to, yeah, you know. Still a top 8 finish here, so you will get points for our circuit here at Bracket Rights. And then we're just gonna go ahead and give the grade.